And I will show you this time, okay, in the sky over here. You see the eagle flying over there? Albatross. Hang on, let's just wait. Oh my goodness, he's flying above us. What are you? Oh my god, sorry.
Who are you? Are you an eagle? You are an eagle. Hello. Oh my god, you are absolutely majestic. Just in case we didn't get you last time, you're coming here. Just as I hit the recording.
You can see that.
You know? Seems to be every time I start to channel, I've got this connection with eagles around here. Can you see that eagle flying off now? Oh, that is just so special. Hawk or eagle.
My goodness. If there's not a confirmation from spirit, I don't know what is. That was really sweet. It's still over there. Okay, because I'm like, last time you didn't see the eagle, and this time we got to see a whole picture of the eagle. Right. So, I'm just about to do a channeling, and the eagle's coming back. You're going to see this, here we go.
Hello, darling. Are you coming back? Oh my god, you're amazing. That's the spirit of the place right there. See the eagle? He's just flying above me again. Are you gonna come back for a third go? Maybe. I just can't get enough of this eagle. Alright, I'm about to do the channeling. See, the eagle wants to come back again.
But yeah, tell you what, confirmation from spirit. Oh, unbelievable. He's like, yeah, they didn't get to see me in the sound healing, so now I'm going to fly over next time you decide. So the thing is, I'm just really connecting to this rock, right? The rocks here are really super, super special. Like really, really, really ancient and very, very special. I just can't get enough of them. And the rainbow colour inside is a rich red and this rich ochre and green. And I'm just going to show you. Have a look at this. This is Angus waters. And how's that for confirmation from spirit that, you know? Do a channeling this time. I'm going to appear an eagle. So amazing. So I'm going to do a channeling of these rocks. I'm really, really called to them, and I'm going to get up here. I hope nobody comes here while I'm doing it. I'm going to go somewhere where I'm a little bit out of the way. Please lead me into the right place to do this. Rock channeling. Woo. You are right, this is ancient, ancient stones. Deep, deep. There's a sound that's coming through. Nice. Okay. Right, here we go. Ocean over here. Okay. I've been feeling the connection the whole time I've been at the beach. Let's do this.
Good idea. All right. Okay, actually.
my energy with the rock's energy, and we're just going to see how we go. This is the rock. It's up and up and up. The sky is just absolutely gorgeous. Let's hope my battery still lasts. Okay, here we go. Connecting to the remnants of a place called Lumeria. This is an area that's stretching from the Maldives to Hawaii, deep, deep in the ocean. This part of these rocks are very ancient and hold the memories of this place. The memories of this place are held within the rocks. Careful. Crucis. Language. Crust. Into the crust, into the terraform, into the molecular structure of this rock, as you can call it. This is more than just a rock. This rock holds the forms and the memories of this place. Tune in. Ancient battles. I can feel the battles of this place. Battles for this place. That's spread out into the galaxy. It wasn't just in the Earth. Wasn't just an earthly thing. The energy of this place, Lumeria, as you would ancients call it, Lumeria. There's rainbow colours in front of my eyes. I now feel it's in green, blue, purple, orange. Speaking to me with colours and energy. I am feeling and seeing a rainbow serpent energy in my face. There was the place here was above sea level, but like an island off the coast of Lumeria. There were bridges and stones that were placed across, like you would say a place, the giant steps in the different parts of the world, steps across. The rocks are very, very colourful. Very bright purples, pinks, greens, blues. Now you only see a remnant of the stones. A remnant is left, a memory is left of this place. Tune into the rocks again. Ancient forms of healing. Able to crystalline structures of things, crystalline structures, sacred geometries, crystalline light forms within things will be able to shift and change with frequency. Frequency changes all energy and light form. You can change the frequency of the molecular structure of hardened matter. See, there's no such thing as hardened. You are forgotten, dear ones. Your memories have been wiped of the true capacity of your pineal gland and your brain. This is important information that will be changing, shifting, transmuting to new generations that will be able to re-remember. We've taken and shown Chloe these rocks because these rocks are key to holding that ancient library, as you would, of the technologies from that land, the ancient land of Lumeria. Tune in, dear. Just as sound frequency sounds, change form of light. Light frequencies are the key to the future. Different colors have different frequencies. And within those colors, there are shades of colors with the different frequencies, just one octave and one octave below. You are only have a small amount of sounds that you have connected to, but there are many frequencies of sounds within sounds, layers between layers, that you can play together to create a certain frequency shift. You can play one lower, middle range, and these particular ones played in a certain frequency of different rhythms, patterns will create a molecular structure that to bend and shape and move and to mold. Sound moves things. Sound mends things. Sound mends, heals, clears, transmutes. That's why these sounds are coming through with channelers and light language. Ding, 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 ding. It's not so much the sound, but it's the knowledge and the frequency. It is the sound, and the knowledge and the frequency carried through that sound. I just want to talk about that. Tune in. Civilization and mankind has slipped off the precipice, and there is such a grief and a longing for this time that was so filled with knowledge, but the knowledge has never left anybody. The knowledge is within your DNA, within your spirit, and you ask to have that knowledge brought out and expressed. You can re-remember, dear ones. All one has to do is to reach up, to reach within, reach up, ask and you shall receive. This knowledge is within you. These rocks are healing your chakra system. Do you realize that? I'm feeling really good. blinded and I'm seeing light in my mind's eye, different colours. So yeah, it's healing my chakra system with beautiful rainbow serpent energy. Rocks also have like a sacred geometry shapes. I feel like that's a part of this. Look at this. See how beautiful that is. Valuing and appreciating these things that people just walk past and would rather go to a fair, you know, like a fairground or something. This is so beautiful. Anyway, I think my phone's gonna die, so thank you so much. All right, bye-bye.